Hello my friends, welcome to another video tutorial. In this one I'm going to show you how to create refractive effects in your product short renders. For this scene, I'm using this pendant by Gio San Pietro. He asked me a question on my Discord channel and we were discussing how to create these refractive effects. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started.